Japan's prime minister has announced it'll take up to 20 years to clean up after the Fukushima nuclear disaster. It's the first time the government has attempted to indicate how long the operation may take. Emergency measures are already underway to shut down the reactors to prevent further leaks. The Fukushima plant was ruined when it was hit by an earthquake and tsunami in March. Thousands of people left the area around the facility over safety fears.